Okay, we're back.
Ready to go.
Let's go home.
Let's go home to the flooded plague district. Oh, I killed three people. Nah, missed some stuff. Oh well.
Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Caldwin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Squash a annoying little bug. Upgrade! Boot stealth. Boot stealth 2. Here's most of my money. No favors. Sleep dark cap. Oh, stun mine. Okay, this is gonna be interesting to try to pull this one off. Do not come back in here, you son of a bitch. This is gonna be real interesting. It does explain why there was a bunch of dead overseers in the flood district.
This one's done. There isn't any fight left in him.
Think you're being quiet?
I know you're here.
What are you going to do?
Uh-huh.
never doubt. Why is no one making rounds over here?
Come on, walk further in. Come on!
Never saw you. So I thought the great god was a master assassin, spinning his wheel.
Rot in the void.
Where did they all come from? I'm just wondering. Oh, shit. I didn't see how far back that was. Is it wearing off?
Yeah,